कृष्ण जन्मोत्सव और जन्माष्टमी इज जस्ट अराउंड द कॉर्नर. जन्माष्टमी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज श्री कृष्ण जयंती और गोकुलाष्टमी एंड इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन द अष्टमी और द एथ डे ऑफ द कृष्ण पक्ष इन द श्रावण मंथ. Krishna is the eighth incarnation of Lord Vishnu and temples across the country are decorated and processions will be taken out depicting Krishna's life and teachings. If you talk about the tradition, Krishna idols are cleaned and decorated with new clothes and ornaments. Also, since the festival is of his birth, small idols of Krishna is placed in cradles to mark his birth. Holy book of Hindus like Bhagavad Gita and Bhagavad Puran are also read across the temples. But like each year, this year too, there is a lot of confusion regarding its exact date. Here is the exact date and muhurt related to the festival. Janmashtami will be celebrated on 2nd September and 3rd September, with most people celebrating it on 3rd September. The festival will begin at 8:47 PM on 2nd September and will go on till 7:20 PM on September the 3rd. The Nishit Puja timing is 11:57 PM on 2nd September and will be over at 12:48 AM. The festival of Janmashtami is celebrated in major parts of the country. Beauty and excitement for the festival is at a different level in Mathura, considered to be his birthplace. People believe that Krishna, the Lord, is a protector, teacher and companion. He is the reason for joy and hence on his birthday, there is a tradition of doing Ras Leela, which is a song and dance inspired by the life celebrations of the revered god. Some people also fast on this day and there are multiple traditions associated with the rituals. Most of the temples have tableaus dedicated to the important events of his life like his birth, friendship with Radha, lifting Govardhan Parvat and Kanswar.